First question, which of the following is not included in camels? Options A, management and earning performance, B, capital adequacy and asset quality, C, employees' performance, D, liquidity and systems. Answer, option C, employees' performance. Second question, camel model is used by Dash. Options A, bankers to evaluate a credit person, B, bankers to manage their risks, C, RBI inspectors to evaluate banks' functions, D, none of these. Answer, option C, RBI inspectors to evaluate banks' functions. Third question, camel's rating is, options A, a credit rating by credit rating agencies, B, a credit information report by credit information bureaus, C, a supervisory rating for banks or financial institutions by financial market regulator, D, none of this. Answer, option C, a supervisory rating for banks or financial institutions by financial market regulators. Fourth question, how many components are there in camel's rating? Options A, 5 components, B, 6 components, C, 7 components, D, 8 components. Answer, option B, 6 components. Fifth question, what L denotes in camel's rating? Options A, liability, B, liquidity, C, leverage, D, listening. Answer, option B, liquidity. Sixth question, which of the following committee recommended the bank rating system in India? Options A, Padmanabhan Committee, B, Urjit Patel Committee, C, Subramanian Committee, D, G.K. Pillai Committee. Answer, option A, Padmanabhan Committee. Seventh question, as per camel's rating scale, which is the lowest rating? Options A, 1, B, 2, C, 5, D, 6. Answer, option C, 5. Eighth question, under Pradhan Mantri Suraksha Bhima Yojana, partial disability claim is available for options A, 50,000, B, 1 lakh, C, 2 lakh, D, none of this. Answer, option B, 1 lakh. Ninth question, under Pradhan Mantri Suraksha Bhima Yojana, accidental death claim is available for options A, rupees 1 lakh, B, rupees 2 lakh, C, rupees 3 lakh, D, none of this. Answer, option B, rupees 2 lakh. Tenth question, what is Pradhan Mantri Suraksha Bhima Yojana? Options A, accidental insurance cover, B, life insurance cover, C, overdraft up to rupees 5,000, D, none of this. Answer, option A, accidental insurance cover. 11th question, to whom overdraft facility of rupees 5,000 in Pradhan Mantri Jandhan Yojana account is available? Options A, after 6 months of satisfactory conduct of account, B, 1 account per household, C, customers in age group of 18 or 60 years, D, all of the above. Answer, option D, all of the above. 12th question, What are the benefits attached to Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana? Options: A. Accident insurance cover of rupees 1 lakh. B. Life insurance cover of rupees 30,000. C. Overdraft facility up to rupees 5,000. D. All of the above. Answer: Option D. All of the above. 13th question. Who can open an account under Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana? Options: A. Minor above the age of 10 years. B. Only lady of the house. C. Only head of the family. D. All of the above. Answer: Option D. All of the above. 14th question. Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana LIC insurance of rupees 30,000 is available for first time accounts opened. Options: A. On 15th August 2014. B. On 26th January 2015. C. Between 15th August 2014 and 26th January 2015. D. None of the above. Answer: Option C. Between 15th August 2014 and 26th January 2015. 15th question. Dash are not covered under Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana life insurance scheme of rupees 30,000. Options: A. Employees of central or state government or public sector undertaking or banks. B. Income tax pays. C. Aam Aadmi Bima Yojana beneficiaries. D. All of the above. Answer: Option D. All of the above. 16th question. Who is Bank Mitra? Options: A. Banking correspondents engaged by banks. B. Valuable customers of bank. C. Security guard in a branch. D. None of this. Answer: Option A. Banking correspondents engaged by banks. 17th question. What is Atal Pension Yojana? Options: A. Provide social security to the unorganized sector. B. Encourages workers to valuable save for their retirement. C. Fixed pension is paid on attaining age of 60 years. D. All of the above. Answer: Option D. All of the above. 18th question. Under Atal Pension Yojana, fixed pension can be chosen from. Options: A. Rupees 1000, rupees 2000, rupees 3000, rupees 4000, rupees 5000. B. Rupees 2000, rupees 3000, rupees 4000, rupees 6000. C. Rupees 500, rupees 1000, rupees 2000. D. None of the above. Answer: Option A. Rupees 1000, rupees 2000, rupees 3000, rupees 4000, rupees 5000. 19th question. What is Pradhan Mantri Jeevan Jyoti Bhima Yojana? Options: A. Covers life insurance up to rupees 2 lakh. B. Accident insurance cover. C. Both A and B. D. None of this. Answer: Option A. Covers life insurance up to rupees 2 lakh. Question 20. What is slogan of Atal Pension Yojana? Options: A. Jan Dhan. B. Jan Dhan to Jan Suraksha. C. Jan Dhan Yojana. D. None of this. Answer: Option B. Jan Dhan to Jan Suraksha. Question 21. Who is administrator of Atal Pension Yojana scheme? Options: A. പെൻഷൻ ഫണ്ട് അതോറിറ്റി, ബി ട്രഷറി, സി പെൻഷൻ ഫണ്ട് റെഗുലേറ്ററി ആൻഡ് ഡെവലപ്മെൻറ്റ് അതോറിറ്റി, ഡി നൺ ഓഫ് ദിസ്. ആൻസർ ഓപ്ഷൻ സി, പെൻഷൻ ഫണ്ട് റെഗുലേറ്ററി ആൻഡ് ഡെവലപ്മെൻറ്റ് അതോറിറ്റി. ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ 22. ഹു ഈസ് ദ നോഡൽ ഏജൻസി ഫോർ പ്രമോഷൻ ആൻഡ് ഇംപ്ലിമെൻറ്റേഷൻ ഫോർ അടൽ പെൻഷൻ യോജന? ഓപ്ഷൻസ് എ ബാങ്ക്സ്, ബി ട്രഷറി, സി ഗവൺമെൻറ് ഏജൻസീസ്, ഡി നൺ ഓഫ് ദിസ്. ആൻസർ ഓപ്ഷൻ എ ബാങ്ക്സ്. ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ 23. വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദ ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ലോഞ്ച് ഓഫ് എ പി വൈ സ്കീം? ഓപ്ഷൻസ് എ 1st June 2015, ബി 1st January 2015, സി 1st July 2015, ഡി 1st August 2015. ആൻസർ ഓപ്ഷൻ എ 1st June 2015. ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ 24. വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദ ഏജ് ആഫ്റ്റർ വിച്ച് പെൻഷൻ ബെനിഫിറ്റ്സ് വിൽ സ്റ്റാർട്ട് അണ്ടർ അടൽ പെൻഷൻ യോജന? ഓപ്ഷൻസ് എ 58 years, ബി 50 years, സി 60 years, ഡി 65 years. ആൻസർ ഓപ്ഷൻ സി 60 years. ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ 25. വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദ മിനിമം പീരീഡ് ഓഫ് കോൺട്രിബ്യൂഷൻ ബൈ ദ ഇന്ത്യൻ സിറ്റിസൺ അണ്ടർ അടൽ പെൻഷൻ യോജന? ഓപ്ഷൻസ് എ 15 years, ബി 10 years, സി 25 years, ഡി 20 years. ആൻസർ ഓപ്ഷൻ ഡി 20 years.